anytime you're working with an older 8-track player, you want to make sure that the belt's not sticky. Like I said, I've used this, so I know the belt's fine. It plays pretty good. There's still maybe a little more play what I would like in there, but the belt's